Honorable Bamiru Adesola.
Yeah, with a lot of people gathered here today, we're beginning to wonder, what is the essence of gathering here? What are we doing here today?
Yeah, we are here today for medical outreach for the people in our community. So first of all, I think we started about 3 days ago, and today is the third day. We started from Remo North. So yesterday we are in Ikweru, Alakweru Palace. So and here today we are in Akaribo Palace in Sagamu. So we are out here to help the people in our community by checking their BP, checking the different kind of, you know, we have different kind of diseases out there. So we are here to help the old, the retired workers in the community, and everybody in our society, so that they can benefit from this medical outreach. That's why we are here.
It's a medical outreach. We have done 2 because we're trying to get to all the local government in the constituency. So we did Ishara, which is the headquarters of Remo North, on the 1st of December. We did Ikene local government yesterday, which was the 2nd of December. And we're doing Sagamu local government today, 3rd December. So all these things, I mean, as small as some people might think it is what the people need, not what they want. So I go around, especially during the campaigns, we ask them what they needed. They told me, and I made sure that I tried to meet those demands and those promises and fulfill them.
How many people so far benefited from this?
Well, in the 2 local governments, I would say at least 1,200, because in the first local government we did, I think it was the first day, so we didn't have as many people, but we had like 600. In the second, which was yesterday, in fact, we had to send some people to come here today because it was getting late and we didn't want to do it under the cover of darkness. So we had to move them to come here. We did like 700. So at least over 1,000 or nearly 1,200.
What's the number you have?
I mean, I don't even have a target. I just want people to come and benefit. As many as we can reach, we will do it. That's why I said it's in phases. Now, if we do not finish as much as we want to now, when we are doing the second phase, we have done surgicals and then we will now start other procedures as well. So, as many as we can.
Finally, what are you doing to galvanize support locally for the vaccination exercise? Especially now that the federal government has compulsory it for federal civil servants. No COVID-19 vaccine card.
Well, with regards to the local people here, we did that. We worked with I'm sure the local government chairman is going to be here. If he's not here already, he will soon be here. They have a medical team in the local government. Sensitization had gone on because the governor. So all these things, I mean, as small as some people might think it is what the people need, not what they want. So I go around, especially during the campaigns, we ask them what they needed.
Olayinka Odufua, I'm senior consultant to the governor of the state.
Oluwatosin Ogunkoya, lati Sagamu.
Akitunde Ala.
Won se bi nko leniyan. Won se bi nko leniyan. Mo wa ni firi morale jorepete.
Won se bi nko leniyan. Won se bi nko leniyan. Mo wa ni firi morale jorepete.
Won se bi nko leniyan. Won se bi